consistently stood up for Canadian interests, consistently demonstrated where we disagree, but done so in a polite and cordial context. I think that's what Canadians have always expected of me, and that's exactly what we're going to do.